Today we'll go through how to split payment into different payment method using EPOS POS system. Let's begin. So say for example, a customer buy 2 packets of sweet from your store. You can ring up the item via barcode or the easy access menu on your POS. Click on the pay button located at the bottom right hand corner of the screen. The basket total is $5, and the customer wish to pay $3 in cash and the remainder using Apple Pay. So click on the 3 dots at the top right hand corner of the screen and select the split payment button. To do a split payment, key in the amount before selecting the payment method. This is important. So firstly, we'll key in the amount paid by cash, which is $3. And then we'll select the payment method, cash. If you look at the bottom right hand corner of the screen, you will see the amount paid in cash and the remaining amount. Next, key in the second amount and the payment method, which is $2 with Apple Pay, to complete the payment. Once you're done, the POS system will automatically bring you to the completed payment menu, and that's it.